will make you look even more stupid. Okay. I'm out of here.
Please open the door, big brother.
Right, I'm leaving the house, guys, because they will not provide me with underwear.
No, stop.
Oh, don't be dumb.
I'm going to the doors now. I'm off. Bye-bye. It's been nice. Cool. I'm leaving because they won't provide me underwear.
You can have some, mate.
No, fuck this.
He said he's going because they won't
give him underwear. He's beating hell out of the fire exit.
Hey, Leo, let me give you a pair.
No,
don't do anything.
I've had enough. This is insanitary. It's unclean.
Leo,
it's
don't
bullshit.
Give me a bath.
Leo? Oh, my God.
Yes,
no, no, no way.
He's gone out. He's gone.
He has gone. He's gone.
Fuck this. I'm out of here. This is bullshit.
No, no, wait.
Fuck off.
Secure it together.
Wait. Fuck off. Leo, get out of my way.
Leo.
Fuck off.
Leo,
you don't.
Down.
You've got
Leo,
nothing
down.
To do with me. Fuck off.
Calm down.
Fuck off.
Calm down.
Security.
Gallery, we've got him here.
Got him.
Calm down, sir. Come on. Calm down.
Don't look in there. Don't look in there.
No,
don't look. Come away. It's like...
Are you serious?
They won't let him back in now.
No, they won't.
No, they are. Look.
He's gone. He's gone.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. We were
so that means...
We both care.
This is my wife.
Somebody else.
I think everybody's just going mad in here.
Turn off that camera. Turn off the camera. This is fucked. This place is insanitary. It's unclean. It's unhygienic. It doesn't pass any standards of living. I will not stand for this bullshit. It's fucked. You're just playing a stupid fucking game. I'm out of here. I'm out. I want to go. I don't think you can have the money. I don't care. Have the fucking money. It's over. Fuck off.
We're going to take you out.
Fuck off. Don't touch me, you bastard.
It's fine. Come with me. We're going to take you out. It's okay.
I want to go now. I want my bag with my mobile phone. I want my computer. I want everything. I want a hotel. I'm getting out of here. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm out of here.
Just
fuck off. I don't want calm. I don't want anything to do with you.
He's shouting and swearing and having a fight out there with someone.
Is he having a fight? Oh, you're kidding me. Don't go out, Jane.
Oh, I don't know whether to laugh or cry.
No, that's how I feel. Oh. I just don't know what's going on in this bloody
head. I'll be honest, I liked his prints in the past. I liked him. I thought he made me laugh, even though however much he'd done my head in sometimes, I liked him.
Go away and do your program.
I'd like to talk to you.
Why?
In a few minutes.
There's nothing to talk about. Have the money. You can have the fee. I don't want the fee. I don't want the fee. I want to go back to Australia. I want to leave this fucking stupid country and get the hell out of here.
He was scared of being told that he's got to leave. Because I don't think he could take rejection, and
walking
that's why he's gone
that
now.
Door and people not liking him.
No, but they would have. He would have walked this. To be honest, he would have walked this nomination
know,
today.
That's
he wouldn't have
think.
Been. He wouldn't have gone. No
I don't
way.
Think he just knows how
he's
many
funny.
Fans he has. Really,
he's funny. He's got fans,
and people like
somebody
who keeps it all up.
And I am
gutted
that he's gone. If I'm being honest, because he. They said that.
Does that mean someone's still going to go tonight? Or
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
They wouldn't let him. I guess he went in request. He ran out of underwear or something. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he told me he needed some underwear.
But, you know, well, he could wear them. I'm underwear for him. I got some extra.
I have a lot of new ones.
I could wash them for him. Sugar, sweet, and so sweet. Bye-bye, Leo.
Is there someone we should call? Your management or agent? Do you want to speak to anybody?
No, I just want my wallet. I can get a tech cab from here.
Well, we can sort all that out, obviously.
Yeah. I don't want anything from you people. I think this is all a sick joke. And I didn't think it would be like this when I came in. I thought you would treat me properly.
Does everyone else feel the same way as you, Leo?
Oh, fuck off with these stupid questions. Ask me as a human being about me. Ask me questions to me. Ask me. I do not.
I want to find out what you think.
Bollocks.
You want to go inside.
Bollocks. You're a psychiatrist.
I'm not. producers.
Well, then you should never have embarked on this stupid thing. I hope you're making loads of money. This is sick. It's sick.
Two or four PM. Jeered, Cleor, Carol and Shilpa are in the kitchen and living area. Dirk and Danielle are in the garden, talking about Leo.
I think he was scared to be up for eviction tonight then, maybe.
Yeah, and I teased him about it.
Because nobody knows how the public are gonna see you when you go out, walk out them doors. Nobody knows, you know what I mean? I don't think anybody's got any, like, really bad qualities in this house, so I don't know why the public wouldn't like them. But people can be cruel. And I think Leo was just scared of being rejected.
Jermaine is in the diary room.
Jermaine, how are you feeling?
Not good. Leo left.
How has Leo's departure affected you?
Very much. Very much. I've known Leo for quite some time, but to spend this time with him and to discuss certain things and for him to just leave without saying goodbye and it's just very tough because we're all trying to stay strong.
I think Jermaine's going to just now voice his wish to go
right
now.
If Jermaine goes, I'll leave. That's our fact. What, did Jermaine go? You're going?
I'm going.
Don't! What is all this talk?
Stop it.
I'm just
stop it. Look, can I just tell you something? Yeah. Can we just break this down for 1 second? It's not that bad if we stop and think about it. Yeah, so you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good.
I really don't know what happened because I was doing prayer and next thing I knew, he was gone. He didn't tell me he was leaving. He was joking about it, but I didn't take him seriously. I always say I walked in here with dignity. And that's the way I would leave, with dignity.
Two thirty-four PM. Dirk and Jermaine are in the garden.
You practice stuff?
No, but I'm pretty sure they want to know how I felt.
Shilpa and Carol are in the kitchen. Shilpa has been cooking lunch for the last 1 hour and 50 minutes.
Turn it with your hands and heat it. That's fine. Have clean hands. Of all of us, you will have the cleanest hands. Get it over.
Joe, Danielle and Jade are in the bedroom talking about Shilpa.
I'm just fed up of fucking having to eat when she wants to eat and
yeah,
she has to cook everything. She's fucking doing my head in.
I could have really whacked her today. I know,
I know that's really out of character for me, but I can't have that high-pitched whinge around me because...
I wanted tea!
Fuck off with that round my head. I'm sorry.
Definitely not be. Whinge, whinge.
They're putting the food out now.
That's what I mean. Dinner's ready. I've just ate a load of fucking
I'm going to fucking go out and say, why is this food done now when we all wanted it at fucking dinner time at 4 o'clock?
Because Shilpa wants to eat now.
Shilpa wants to fucking eat now, so she gets what she's fucking wanting.
Right. Yeah. I'm going to say, right, Phil. I'm not hungry, but I want to eat it.